And here's our war zone.
Jesse Duggar responds to pregnancy rumors with baby bump joke. Jesse Duggar has something to say to those who believe that she's trying to hide a baby bump. According to a post on the Duggar's Tumblr page, the mother of two recently responded to the latest round of pregnancy rumors with a little humor. The Duggars often talk about how much they love children, and having lots of kids is clearly a big selling point for their family brand. Michelle Duggar did give birth to 19 of them, after all. They also like to say that they leave their family planning up to the Lord, which basically means that they don't believe in birth control. Unfortunately for the Duggar women, they've discovered an unwanted side effect of placing so much focus on what their reproductive systems can create. Some Duggar fans think that 25-year-old Jessa and her married sisters are always actively trying to get pregnant, so they're constantly on baby bump watch. This brigade of vigilant belly gazers carefully inspect social media photos of the women searching for the slightest hint of a baby bump, but the comments they make can be hurtful when they think they see something that isn't there. No woman finds it flattering when someone says that she looks pregnant when she is not. Jessa is currently the main target of the baby bump watchers, but she recently shared a big announcement that will surely disappoint them. She's not pregnant. The Counting On star posted a humorous response to the pregnancy rumors on her Instagram stories, along with a photo of her torso. In the image, the Duggar daughter is wearing a baggy white shirt that completely hides her stomach. BC, I've been asked if I'm hiding a bit of a bump. Big announcement. Yes. Jessa captioned the snapshot. But it's currently a shrinking bump rather than a growing one. In other words, the fans who think that Jessa looks pregnant are actually seeing the leftover weight that she gained when she was pregnant with her second son, Henry. As reported by People, Jessa gave birth to the baby boy on February 7, 2017.
And here's our war zone.